The Welcome. Scene 1. A village road. Chaturbhuj Babu has come back to the village after passing his MA examination, hoping that everyone will make a great push over him. There is a plump Afghan cat with him. Enter Nilratan. Nilratan. Hello there, Chatur Babu. When did you arrive? Chaturbhuj. Directly after the MA exam were over, I, Nilratan. Ah, you have got a fine cat there. Chaturbhuj, this year the exam were very. Nilratan, tell me, where did you find that cat? Chaturbhuj, bought it. The subjects I had offered. Nilratan, how much did you pay for it? Chaturbhuj, I don't remember, Nilratan Babu. Has anybody passed any exams in our village? Nilratan, oh, lots of them, but you won't see a cat like that in these parts. Chaturbhuj. Himself, confound him. He can't talk about anything but the cat. It doesn't seem to matter that I have just passed my MA. Enter the Zamindar. Zamindar. Ah, Chaturbhuj, what have you been doing in Kolkata all this time? Chaturbhuj, I have just finished my MA, sir. Zamindar. Oh, this cat of yours is a stunner. I must say, why don't you drop by my place with your cat sometime this evening? The boys would be delighted. Chaturbhuj, of course, I quite understand. They haven't seen me for a long time. Zamindar, yes, suppose so. But what I mean is, even if you can't come yourself, send Benny round with the cat. I want the boys to see it. Exit Zamindar. Enter Uncle Satu. Satu. How are you, my boy? Been away a long time, haven't you? Chaturbhuj, that's right. There were so many examinations. Satu, this cat of yours? Chaturbhuj, furiously. I am going home, about to leave. Satu, hey, wait a minute, this cat? Chaturbhuj, no sir, I have got work to do. Satu, oh come on now, answer a civil question, this cat? Chaturbhuj strides away without another word. Just look at that. It's education that's ruining these young people. We know what they are worth, but they are stuffed full of conceit. Scene number 2. Inside Chaturbhuj's house. Maid. Mother, Dada Babu has come home in a blazing temper. Mother. Why? What's the matter? Maid, I don't know. Enter Chaturbhuj. Little boy, Dada, can I have this cat? Chaturbhuj slaps him hard. Cat, 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 the whole day long, is it? Mother, no wonder the poor boy is angry. He comes home after such a long time and these brats start annoying him at once. To Chaturbhuj, let me have the cat, son. I will give it some rice and milk that I have put by. Chaturbhuj, furiously, here, mother, you can have the cat and feed it all you want. I shan't stop to eat. I am leaving at once. Mother, plaintively, what makes you say such a thing? Your meal is ready and waiting, dear. You can sit down to eat as soon as you have had your bath. Chaturbhuj, no, I am leaving. You are all crazy about cats in these parts. No one cares for men of worth. Kicks out at the cat. Aunt, don't hurt the cat. She hasn't done any harm. Chaturbhuj, when it comes to a cat, you are all hurt, but you have not pity for human beings. Exit. Little girl, looking out. Come and see Uncle Hari. What a big fat tail. Hari, whose tail? चतुर्भुज गर्ल नो द कैट्स. सीन नंबर थ्री ऑन द रोड एंटर चतुर्भुज बैग इन हैंड विदाउट द कैट. साधु चरण सर वेर इज दैट कैट्स ऑफ यूअर्स. चतुर्भुज इट्स डेड. साधु चरण हाउ सैड हाउ डिड इट हैपन. चतुर्भुज इरेटेबली आई डोंट नो. परन हेलो व्हाट्स हैपन टू योर कैट. चतुर्भुज इट्स डेड. परन नो रियली हाउ. चतुर्भुज द सेम वे ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल डाई बाय स्विंगिंग एट द एंड ऑफ रोप. परन गुड गॉड ही इज पॉजिटिवली फ्यूरियस. A swarm of urchins run after Chaturbhuj, clapping and teasing him with cries of pussycat, pussycat, curtain. I pity Chaturbhuj, his family and friend. Now the true worth of things. Adapted from the translation of play by Rabindranath Tagore.